All right, breaking news that's coming in. The court has reserved its order on whether to take cognizance of the charge sheet in the Chief Secretary assault case. Now, the order will come in at 2 p.m. If the court does, in fact, take cognizance, then it will fix the date when all the accused, that is the Chief Minister, the Deputy Chief Minister and the 11 other MLAs will be summoned. Let's go across to Bhavtosh joining us on the phone line. Bhavtosh, give us the background to this and also what this late, what happens now if the court does decide to take cognizance.
In February, the Delhi police got a complaint from the Chief Secretary saying that he was assaulted in presence of the Chief Minister, Deputy Chief Minister and other MLAs at the residence of the Chief Minister, after which the investigation was taken up by the North District Police. And 6 months later, they filed a charge sheet in this case against the Chief Minister, Deputy Chief Minister and 11 other MLAs. Now, the charge sheet says that the Chief Minister is the person who orchestrated this entire assault. He was the brains behind it. And they have also stated the reason why this assault took place. They said that funds for publicity of 3 years of Delhi government was not released by the Chief Secretary and other bureaucrats. And this angered the Chief Minister, Arvind Kejriwal, a lot. And then he decided to assault the Chief Secretary. In this case, AAP MLAs have claimed that there has been a selective leak of news items to a particular news channel, which in fact was being heard by the court. When the investigating officer of this case, additional DCP Harinder Singh, he in fact claimed that there is an attempt to malign his image. He further said that at no point of time any excerpt of this charge sheet has been leaked. He said that the one who are doing the press conference in this matter is AAP in Delhi government and not the Delhi police.
All right. Thanks, Bhavtosh, for taking us through those details.